Hey everybody, welcome back to another episode of Want Less Object. Today, I got a twice turned walnut bowl. Been around for about, a year, year and a half. It's ready to go, it should be plenty dry. And today, I'm gonna use my new carbide tool that I made. It's got a 8-inch shank. The insert on here is from Hunter Tool Systems. That's the only place I could find this style of insert. The top of this tool, I've got some lines engraved in it, and it's an actual scale. So starts at an inch, inch and a quarter, inch and a half, inch and three quarter, 2 inch, so on and so forth, all the way down to 8 inches. This is the tool handle I made for it. This is made out of maple. I burnt it with a torch. Then I buffed it back with some 4-aught steel wool and put 2 coats of sanding sealer on it, let that dry. Then I buffed it back again, denibbed it with some 4-aught steel wool. And then I put 3 coats of my favorite finish on there, which happens to be the Waterlux VOC. Love that stuff. So I haven't used this tool yet. I just finally epoxied the shank of the tool into the tool handle. So today I'm gonna try it out and see how it works. Now, I got no idea how this is gonna perform. I don't know if it's gonna be grabby or what. So today we're gonna find out. So that is my plan. So sit back and relax and enjoy the show. Thank you.